Today we are all at in Hong Kong. It's Pipan, it's Alex. The video will be in English because Alex cannot understand Thai.
But she will.
She will.
So we pack. Yeah. Pack will teach Alex.
Right now we are at the Dim Dim Sum. It's a place for dim sum. It's the number one on TripAdvisor.
Oh really?
Yeah, they have the TripAdvisor thing at the front. It's very famous for the tourists. And it's cheap.
Yeah, but the place is not that big, no?
Yeah, it's very small. You have to share the place. Okay, let's see what we have today. Fried wonton. I ordered is two. This I think this one is a shrimp. And if another one with the wasabi something.
Oh. But it's not.
It's a shrimp rice fries and chin fry or something. The low rice roll.
Okay, this rice is very good.
Tastes very good. Alex, do you like dim sum?
I love dim sum.
Everything Chinese food I like.
Very good. So everybody want to come to this place, just come to the Mongkok
station,
exit D2 or D3, and then you walk like 2 blocks.
Yeah.
I'll show you the map.
You need to turn around, right?
Yeah.
And then walk. Just a bit.
Or you search Dim Dim Sum. Yeah. Yeah, it's something fry. remember the name, so we try. Alex, it's your last piece.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Pipan will show what is inside.
That's that. Oh.
I don't know what is it.
It tastes like wasabi.
Okay. Finally, all the thing arrived. So we have the meatball, this salmon, shrimp wonton, the pork bun, hak khao, chicken feet for Alex, and other one, what is it? Yeah, I don't know. Did I order that? Oh, okay.
Tofu or something.
I think this one is the custard, fried custard. It's inside, it's very sweet. Egg pan with shrimp.
Look very good.
Wow.
Stand again.
Sushi section in the supermarket. How much is it?
78.
But it doesn't look rich. 78 is how
much?
320 baht.
But it's not
rich. Oh, the sushi. But we cannot have it.
We already.
Just calling for food inside the supermarket. We found the clear cola that we saw.
Thanks, Brian. It's on saw, the internet.
Saw on the Facebook, yeah. Wanna try? I would buy it back to Bangkok for friends.
Let's try.
Let's try.
We are going to take the really long escalator in Langham. Is it in Asia? Asia?
I thought.
Oh, here we are. This is a long escalator up to like how many floor? I don't know. But we're going to take together.
Let's go. So weird that we have to take the video for just escalator.
It looks like we doesn't have escalator
in Bangkok.
In our home. So excited. Wow.
Should be like 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
I don't know.
You can finish a song.
Yeah. Yang mai theung right now. Still halfway. So we don't have this in our home.
It's not this strong.
Still here. We're still here. We're
not, still here.
Not getting to anywhere.
Now we are at the Langham Place. It's a shopping mall just next to our hotel, which you need to come up to the top floor and then you walk down in the circle down to the first floor.
Actually, they plan to have that escalator as one. Long,
but they cannot like, make
but
it.
But they
yeah.
cannot. No, nobody can build it for
yes.
them.
Let's go. Going down.
Okay.
So tired already. I think we're done for today. We go back to the hotel now. Just go back and
study
and take a good sleep for tomorrow. Bye bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye bye.